but ukhumala umntunga umbulazi umzilikazi kamashobane wena wadla umuntu omyenga ngendaba udonda intombi
kulo mtukalata sengikhona sengiphakathi kuyona i-channel yakhe hamba phambili kezo mina mfeze ukuthi ungakhumalo bathi ilasibona amakhomenti mhlawumbe emangakuthi sasemusha lekhaya ngicela ukuthi uqinisekise ukuthi uyasubscribe bakhohlwe ukukhomenta nokulike kanjalo futhi nokushare kwikhona okukhulu kunakho konke bafethu uKhuzani Ndlamlenze umfokampongoso useqinisekisa izindaba zokuthi uya laphana phesheya kwezilwandle United Kingdom kuzokhumbuleka ukuthi umthandeni kamanqele laphana ube nohambo laphana belibheke laphana UK laphana kade enye kweyemicimbi ekade iqashwe kuyona laphana uKhuzani ubese faka i-post laphana ekhasini lakhe kuFacebook ukuthi naye uyakhona laphana phesheya wasephelezelwa ngumbhalo ukuthi abagudluzi ngudlungudlu baqopheka umlando yanyakaza yonke i-UK yathi nangu lo uKhuzani ethina bekade simfuna wasethi hashtag uKhuzani wangempela wasebhala ke laphana ukuthi ngomhla ka 14 September inkosi kamasikandi izobe ilibangise UK eBirmingham emcimbini aqashe kuwona ozoba ngomhla ka 17 kuSeptemba ngonyaka ka 2022 wasethi UK yonke ethi thina sifuna uKhuzani wangempela wasesho ukuthi amathikithi aseqalile laphana ukudayisa abulifuna wasesho ukuthi libiza kangakanani laphana wasesho ukuthi inkosi kamasikandi laphana iya laphana UK angeneke angenela ama comment lapha ekhasini lakhe ku Facebook abantu besho khona ukuthi uyakopela lapha nokuba mhlambe igcokomele shalikaze liye ukuba mhlambe uKhuzani akayena baye basola ukuthi ke uKhuzani unomona lapha nomhawu ukuthi sivukuze naye igigi esemkhomba lapha namhlambe UK mhlambe na engakuthini kwakho ukuphawula ngalolu daba hlala lapha na comment section isidingidele indaba ngakho ukuthi izona ndaba ezihamba phambili namhlanje kwezi senkezini ungakhohlwa ukusubscribe nokulike nokushare okukhulu kunakho konke nibe nosuku olumnandi ngithanda.